Energy is an essential service. It's important to all of us in our lives, and it's also a critical input into our economy.
Industry build and operate the entire transport sector and the energy sector.
Most of the energy generation we have today is getting old in terms of its natural lifespan. That all needs to be replaced.
We have a lot of brains, we have a lot of energy, we have a lot of youth in the form of our students, but we need to really deeply engage with those who have the problems, and then we really marshal our efforts to focus on solving that problem.
That requires the University of Melbourne and industry to collaborate and partner.
Fishermans Bend is the new University of Melbourne campus, where we're inviting industry and researchers and students to come together to collaborate, to be innovative and creating cities of tomorrow.
The Fishermans Bend precinct is very exciting because it brings together scientists, engineers, mathematicians, people like me from industry.
You can have good ideas, you can do good modelling, but you have to convince people that it works. That's what Fishermans Bend will enable us to do.
To try and tackle the major challenges of the sector and importantly have the physical space to do that.
With our research, we're trying to address the so-called energy trilemma, make energy more affordable, more sustainable, and more reliable.
Meridian Energy Australia is an energy generator. We have wind farms and hydropower stations across Australia.
We're doing research in energy systems, social aspects of energy, environmental aspects, but most important, we're integrating all of them together because this is the only way to deliver on the challenges that we are facing.
It means zero emission power generation at Fisherman's Bend, across the city of Melbourne, in our country towns, but similarly clean transport, probably silent, and hopefully all of this very reliable and very affordable.
Fisherman's Bend will be a great global innovation hub for everyone.
My hope would be that my research can be useful for future generations to live in a more sustainable world.
The legacy I would like to leave is a decarbonised economy so that we can limit the impacts of climate change as much as possible.
Dealing with energy in a sustainable way, I believe, will be the greatest legacy we can leave our children.